initiative for kids to boost their confidence and of course express themselves on the stage and take a lot away from the entire event. It's a great learning experience, and of course I'm sure they've got great insights and passion.
I think it was so cute to watch them, you know, like confidently walk on the ramp and obviously wearing such like some really nice brands. So, and I could see the parents enjoying the kids as well, so I would like to experience that one day. Well, we have come here to see the fashion show for the first time, and it was actually a lot of fun, and it was so great to see, because I think this is my first time attending a kids fashion show. Yeah, so it was so much fun. They were adorable. I think are just so, you know, they are so themselves. They are like very confident in however they are, and they are also very artistic and experimental. So I think kids in fashion should totally be a thing, because I mean, just give a kid to choose what they want to wear and you'll see like the most creative outfits. So yeah, if it's not, it should be a thing.
I had a ball of a time. I think watching those kids express themselves on stage and, you know, being so confident about it is just an amazing sight. It's delightful to watch, and also the fact that, you know, this is the age when you can just be yourself. So it's a great memory to have. These kids will, you know, look back in time and see what they did. So it's a great initiative, great opportunity.